Getting a gaming laptop at a sub-$800 price bracket can be a bit tricky as OEMs expect you to make quite a few compromises. Nonetheless, a more sensible approach will be to get a machine that covers all bases without relying way too much on the hardware. Then again, a $800 gaming laptop isn't relevant to every gaming requirement and is mostly preferred by college students who are into casual gaming. Therefore, before moving this discussion forward, we must understand that a gaming notebook in such a price range isn't expected to cater to professional gamers and will only get hold of a moderately indulgent machine with a respectable specs sheet. At the core, Asus stacks in the Ryzen 5 3550H chipset, capable of reaching the highest clock speed of up to 3.7 GHz. The quad-core high-performance CPU is ably assisted by the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 GPU with 3 GB VRAM. While the graphics conglomerate isn't top of the line, it still boasts of convincing gaming performances, provided you are willing to play entry-level titles at 720p presets. When it comes to memory allocation, the 8 GB DDR4 RAM, processing data at 2666 MHz, is more than adequate. Storage-wise, Asus offers a standard, 256 GB SSD module to house data, files, professional documents, and the Windows 10. As far as the display is concerned, you get a 15.6-inch 1080p screen with minimal bells and whistles. However, if you are a creative professional with a penchant for color-accurate gaming, the enthralling visual clarity and sharper viewing angles are expected to be quite a handful. Asus Tough Gaming Notebook also brings in an exceedingly durable keyboard, exhibiting backlit technology, 20 million KP durability, and a decent key travel. Apart from that, the Tough Gaming FX505DD also comes equipped with loud and amplified stereo speakers, a resourceful webcam, and an innovative thermal design featuring the anti-dust cooling technology. Despite restrictive storage, this budget variant of the Acer Nitro 5 is still a resourceful gaming laptop, best characterized by an aesthetic keyboard, respectable graphics conglomerate, and decent battery life. Powering the same is the Intel Core i5-9300H CPU, boasting of a boosted clock speed of up to 4.1 GHz. Thanks to the hyper-threading support, this high-performance graphics-optimized chipset is a handy inclusion. Considering the speed shift support, better voltage adjustment, and an improved 14-nanometer architectural process for better gaming experiences. In terms of display, Acer makes peace with a standard 15.6-inch panel. Although the LED backlit display is exceedingly power efficient, the color accuracy and visual clarity associated with the IPS panel are not compromised one bit, courtesy of the overall resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. The thermal design deserves a separate mention as Acer features dual fans and stealth pipes, working in tandem with the Cool Boost technology. The intimidating yet durable chassis makes it one of the heaviest gadgets on the list at 4.85 pounds. Besides, Acer also accommodates every essential connectivity-specific specification, including Type A, HDMI, Wi-Fi, and other slots for legacy connections. When it comes to reliability and efficiency on a budget, there aren't many laptops that can match up to the brilliance of the Lenovo IdeaPad L340. Easily one of our favorite budget notebooks, the Lenovo IdeaPad L340 is more of an all-round device, barring the slightly underwhelming battery. For starters, you get access to the 9th Gen Intel Core i5-9300H chipset. Needless to say, this is a mid-range CPU, capable enough of reaching extraordinary processing feats, courtesy of the turbo clock speed of up to 4.1 GHz, hyper-threading support, and 8 MB of cache memory. When it comes to the graphics, this is one of the few budget notebooks to flaunt a module with Turing architecture. The NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 is a powerful GPU and capable of handling games like Death Stranding, Horizon Zero Dawn, and more at high 1080p presets, hitting close to 50 FPS at all times. Supporting the dedicated graphics card is 4 GB of video RAM, which can be assistive when intricate gaming texture and real-time rendering tasks are involved. Lenovo brings forth an 8 GB DDR4 unit for efficient multitasking, followed by a 512 GB solid-state storage drive for housing the Windows 10 OS, diverse gaming files, professional spreadsheets, and some of the more demanding games and application programs. The SSD module comes equipped with M support, which paves the way for lighting fast bootups. The 15.6-inch screen is bright, color accurate, and sharp courtesy of the cumulative display resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. Besides, working through long hours on this notebook is never an issue, with Lenovo making way for the elusive anti-glare, Vantage Eye Care mode for keeping ocular strains to a minimum. For starters, this laptop feels slightly obsolete courtesy of a 7th Gen i5 processor. While the Intel Core i5-7300HQ isn't the most popular choice in 2020, it still gets the job done owing to the turbo clock speed of up to 3.5 GHz. Besides, this is still an excellent processing resource for single-core processes like spreadsheet management and music production. Despite being a dated machine, Dell still accommodates an 8GB RAM with a respectable processing speed of 2400 MHz. The existing chunk of system memory is adequate enough for mid-range gaming and simultaneous multitasking. Another exciting feature associated with the Inspiron 15-7000 includes a 1TB hybrid hard disk drive, or the SSHD. While the data processing speeds are still slower as compared to a standard SSD, a hybrid drive is capable enough of reaching excellent Windows 10 OS bootup, app loading, and file retrieving speeds, courtesy of the 8GB cache memory support. Firstly, it is the mid-range, quad-core, Intel Core i5-9300H processor that kickstarts the proceedings for a standard user. While the chipset can seamlessly process non-playing characters, gaming logic, and gaming environment, it is also a handful for other professional tasks like accounting, stock trading, video editing, and 3D modeling. Graphics support is rendered by the GeForce GTX 1650 GPU, which is more of a staple in budget gaming notebooks. The existing graphics card is ably supported by 4GB VRAM, helping you experience minimal to no trailing for texture-heavy games. Besides, the real-time rendering performances are considerably better as compared to that with GTX 1050 or other mid-range GPUs featuring the Pascal architecture. In terms of memory allocation, you get a massive 12GB of DDR4 RAM, assisting the Intel i5 processor to handle diverse tabs, disk caches, and temporary files with ease. However, you can always consider upgrading the system memory, if and when necessary. Next in line is the 256GB SSD unit with M support, capable of storing, retrieving, and loading files, data, apps, programs, and the OS in a heartbeat.